We're gonna make some jalapeno poppers.
First, we need to cut and clean the jalapenos before we fill them with cream cheese. Chop up some of your favorite bacon into small pieces and stick them into the cream cheese so they stay in place. Add a little bit of oil to your pan to help prevent from sticking, and then put them in the oven for about 10 minutes at 350 degrees.
All right, let's see how this is. Absolutely delicious.